Morning class. Today we will learn about formation of smallest and greatest numbers. First of all, we will learn about how to make a smallest number. Now, how to write the smallest number using digits without repeating the digits. First case, when the given digits is not a zero, what we will do if the digits which are given to make the smallest number, if they are not zero, what we will do? We just have to arrange the digits in ascending order. Means ascending order means from the smallest to the greatest. For example, the smallest three digit number formed by using digits 3, 6 and 2. These three digits are given, 3, 6 and 2. Now if we have to arrange them in smallest, what we will do? We will write these digits in ascending order. Means from smallest to the greatest. So first of all, 2 will come, then comes 3, and then it will come 6. So the smallest 3 digit number will become 236. In the same way, if we want to make the smallest 4 digit number using the digits 9, 7, 1 and 5, what we can do? Arrange the numbers in ascending order, smallest to greatest. So first of all, 1 will come, then after that 5 will come, after that 7 and 9. Like this, we will arrange the digits in ascending order and the number will become 1579. And this is the smallest 4 digit number formed by these digits. Now, if there is a 0 in the digits given, so how can we write the smallest number then? In this case, what we do? We put 0 at the second place. We don't put it at the first place. We then fill the remaining places from left to right. We always write our numbers from left hand side to the right by the remaining digits in, and rest of the digits we arrange them in the ascending order, means from smallest to the greatest. Let us see an example. If we have to write the smallest 3 digit number using 0, 1 and 2. Now here 0 is there. We cannot start our number from 0. So after that, what will come? Which is the greatest number from 0? 1. So we'll start our number from 1. At the second place I told you, we will write 0 because we have to make smallest number. So we'll write 0 always when we are making smallest numbers. We have to write 0 at the second place. And then it will come 2. So the number will become 102. Now, if we want to make smallest 4 digit number and the digits are given 9, 5, 3 and 0, what we will do? We cannot start our number from 0. So after that, what number can we write? We will start our number from 3. So first of all, 3 will come and we are making smallest number. So second place 0 will occupy, then will come 5 and then 9. We have arranged these digits in ascending order except 0. So the smallest 4 digit number will become 3059. Now, how to write the greater numbers using digits when the digits are not repeated? To form the greatest number, we arrange the given digits in descending order. Simply, we will arrange the digits in descending order, means from greatest to the smallest. When there is no zero. First of all, we'll see an example. When there is no zero, the greatest three digit number formed by using the digits, these are the digits 3, 6 and 9. We have to form the greatest number. So the greatest number will start from the greater number. It means 9. Then comes 6. And then comes 3. So we have arranged these digits in the descending order. So the number will become 963. Now, the greatest 4 digit number we have to make and see. Now in this we have 10 also. 0, 1, 2 and 4. Now, when we are making the greatest numbers, it is of 3 digit or of 4 digit, we always place the 0 at the end. We always place 0 at the end because in this we don't have to follow any rule. We just have to arrange the numbers in descending order when we are writing greatest number. So first of all, 4 will come, then 2 will come, then 1 will come, and at last 0 will come. Whenever we are forming greatest numbers and 0 is there, the 0 will always come at the end, means it will always follow the descending order. Now let's recap whatever we have learned till now. The smallest 4 digit number is 1000 and the largest 4 digit number is 9999. In a 4 digit number, the 4th place from the right is the 1000th place. We have learned this. The place value chart up to 4 places is given below. This is the place value chart, ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. The face value, I have told you, the face value of the digit is the number itself at whatever place it may be. It can be at 1000, 100, tens or ones. The face value remains the same number. Now, the place value of the digit changes on its position of the number. Like if the place value of 3 at ones place, if the 3 is at ones place, the place value will become 3 ones, or we can say 3. If the place value of 3 at tens place, if the 3 is at tens place, the place value will become 3 tens, or we can write 30. If 3 is at hundreds place, we can write at 3 hundreds or like this. If the 3 is written at thousands place, we can write at 3 thousands or we can write it like this. Now, the place value of 0 is always 0. We don't have to write 000 or 20. We just have to mention one single 0 wherever the 0 is. A number when expressed as the sum of its place value of its digit expanded form, we have to break the numbers according to their place values and we have to write it. That is called expanded form. Now, successor of a number is one more than number, means successor also means after. So whatever is the number, we just have to add 1 to it and we can find out the successor. Predecessor of a number is 1 less than the number. Predecessor we can also say before, or with whatever is the number, we just have to minus 1 and the predecessor will come. If two numbers are given, the number with more digits is greater than the other. We have to find greater smaller. So if two numbers are there and one number is having 4 digits and the other number is having 3 digits, so the number which is having 4 digits will be greater. Suppose two numbers with the same number of digits are given. If two numbers are given and they both are having 4 digits, so how can we compare? We can compare the digits at the leftmost place, means from the thousands place we will start comparing and we will continue comparing till a number of difference will come. The number with smaller digits at whatever place it is, that will be the smaller number. Numbers in ascending order means from the smallest to the greatest. Ascending order means we have to arrange the numbers from ascending, from smallest to the greatest. And descending order means we have to arrange the numbers from the greatest to the smallest. Now, let us see some questions with different meaning. Find the difference between the place value and the face value of 2 in 6293. Now, difference means subtraction, or we can say minus. We have to find the difference between the place value of 2 and the face value of 2. First of all, what we will write? The face value of 2. What is the face value of 2 in 6293? It is 200. The face value of 2, face value remains the same. So 2 in 6293, it will be 2 only. Now, we have to find the difference. Means we have to subtract, minus. So we will write 200 and from 200 we will minus 2. And the answer will come 198. Now from 0 we cannot subtract 2. So what we will do? You will borrow and you will do the subtraction. Let us see one more. Find the difference between the place value of 1. We have to find the place value of 1 and the place value of 5 in the number this. This is the number given. 1057. we have to find the difference. Again, difference means subtraction minus the difference between the place value of 1 and the place value of 5. Let us see. The place value of 1 is 1000 and the place value of 5 is 50. Now, we have to find the difference. So, what we will do? First of all, we will write 1000 and below it, we will write 50 and we will do the subtraction. Subtraction, we can do it by borrowing. So, answer will come 950. Next, find the difference between the place value of 2 5s. We can see in this number there are 2 5s. Yes, so we have to find the difference. Again, subtraction. Now, the place value of first 5 in 7,505 is 500. The place value of second 5 in 7,505 is 5 only because it is at 1's place. Now, for the difference, what we will do? 500 minus 5. We'll do the subtraction and the answer will come 495. Next. Now, what we have to do here? We have to write 4 3-digit numbers. We have to write 4 numbers and the digits are given 4, 0 and 7. I told you that we cannot start our number from 0. So, what we will do, we'll start our number from 4 and the 0 will come at the second place first of all. First, we can make a number as 4, 0, 7, 407. We can shuffle the digits and we can make 4, 7, 0. One more number we can make as 7, 4, 0 and 7, 0, 4. We cannot start our number from 0. So, we will be taking 4 and 7 at the beginning. So, the numbers will be 407, 470, 740, 704. So, these are the 4 3-digit numbers. There are only 3 digits. And these are 4 numbers which we have made using given digits. Next. Now, we have to write 6 4-digit numbers. And the digits are 8, 6, 3 and 0. And in this, they have said that we have to start our numbers only with 8. So, now we have to write the numbers. Here the numbers can change at 100, 10s and 1's place. But the 1000 place number will be 8 only. Now what can we do? From 8 we will start and we will arrange the rest of the digits accordingly. Like I have made 8036. We can make 8063 also. Then we can make 8306. Again we will change the place to 8360. Then 8603. Then 8630. As it has been told that we have to start our number from 8. So, the 8th place will not change. We will change rest of the places and we will make new numbers. So, these are the 6 numbers which are 4 digits and these are the digits which we have used. Next. Now, we have to write the predecessor and successor of the greatest 3-digit number. The greatest 3-digit number we know it is 999. Now we have to write the predecessor means the number which comes before and the successor the number which comes after 999. So greatest 3-digit number is 999. The predecessor will be 998 and the successor will be 1000. We can minus 1 and we can find the answer and we can plus 1 and we can find the successor. Now, form the greatest 3-digit number using different digits. Now, we have to form a greatest 3-digit number but the digits should be different. So, to form the greatest number, we have to arrange the digits in descending order. I have told you. So, if we have to arrange the numbers in descending order and it should be greatest also, so we will start our number from 9. The digits should be different also, it is written there, different digits. So, we will start from 9, then we will write 8 and then we will write 7 as we have to arrange the digits in descending order also. and this will be the greatest three digit number, 987. Now, if we have to write the smallest three digit number, and here also the digits should be different. So, if we have to write the smallest number, we have to arrange in ascending order, but there is a condition, the zero should come always at the second place. Now, if we have to write smallest number, the zero should come there. So, what we will do, we will start our smallest number from 1, then we will write 0 and then 2 will come. So, the smallest three digit number will be 102.